This is incredible. Last semester, our student athletes had a 3.23 GPA, which is the best ever. How did we manage to do this?
Up in the morning and out to school. The teacher is teaching the golden rule.
14.
American history and practical math.
21.
You study them hard, hoping to pass.
The amount of points we're putting up against cats this year.
The guy behind you won't leave you alone.
Oh, my girls, however long you may live, I never can wish you a greater happiness than this.
Back in the classroom, open your books. Keep it, the teacher don't know how mean she looks. Soon as 3 o'clock rolls around, you finally lay your burden down. Close up your books, get out of your seat. Down the halls and into the street. Up to the corner and round the bend. Right to the juke joint you go in. Drop the coin right into the slot. You gotta hear something that's really hot. With the one you love, you're making romance. All day long you've been wanting to dance. Feeling the music from head to toe. Round and round and round you go.
So, is any of that going to help you on your calculus final?
No. I've been studying all week. It's just always fun hanging out with Monte.